I mean, really take it out, you gotta start at the bottom. Destroy the foundation and work your way up. If I take out all their sources of revenue, they can't fund their war against me. And I want Gino to see me slice every limb off this empire his family spent generations building. So I start low with his drug labs.
All right, we're back, boys and girls, with another good old red hot vengeance. Now let's go.
I think I heard something.
Hey, oh shit. I hear anything, boy.
Motherfucker.
That's what I thought, you didn't hear shit. I'm gonna steel wield John Wick now. Oh my gosh, how many shots does it take? Jeez Louise, what's in here? Yes. Oh my gosh. Jeez, that wasn't good. That's what I want. Oh shit.
I'm pretty sure I heard something.
No, you didn't.
I'm gonna go look over here.
No. It's not right. I can't leave yet. Because I have to. I have to. Kill them all!
Hey!
Ah! That's what I thought, I gotta kill them all. Reload.
I'm gonna look over.
What was that?
I didn't find out anything, because you're dead. You're all dead. My ammo, give me this ammo. This little health, give me this ammo, give me this free. What's this? Yes. Give me this ammunition. Give me all your ammunition. Yes, now we're at the final boss. Oh, window!
I hear something.
No, you didn't hear anything. Stop. You didn't hear nothing. How the frick did it not see that? Are they stupid? Well, I guess they are. Oh, maybe I'm stupid.
Yeah, found that motherfucker.
Give me this. Please, yes. Oh, what is that? It's a key card. That's for a thingy. That's for a thingy with bobber. That's a thingy. If I ever saw a thingy. Your submachine gun, do better. Come on now. You're designed to kill it. In here first. Secret found. I found a secret! Secret. Playing it safe, boys. Playing it safe. Could it be a con?
was that?
Me! Aha, yes. I want a shotgun now. I want to go Symbiota for like the whole entire game. Yo, my ammo. Let's change it up here. Let's get a pistol. That's not a pistol. This is a pistol, sir. Give me that. There we go. I killed them all, boys. Oh, yes. Zero deaths. No mercy. Boom. Ooh.
Without their labs, they have to import their drugs throughout various warehouses down by the docks. I plan on paying them a visit. I want this message to be heard loud and clear. No one in those warehouses is making it out alive.
Yeah, that's right, no one. Not a single one.
Ah, shit! I found it!
Oh, that's my fault. I wasn't smart enough. I need to see what's around these houses first. There's health in here. That's good to know. I see what I want to do first. Let's do it. Oh, that's not what I... Alright, I want to see what's over here first. Aha. Ah. Pee-pee head. Poopy. Like you see.
Hey, over here.
I hear something. Oh my gosh, you're all coming after me now. Oh my dude. Okay, well, I'm just going this way then. Come on out. Hear anything, you didn't hear jack shit because you're dead. Need his health. Boy. Shotgun. Everyone's dead, I think. I think we got everything. Let's check. Yeah, everything looks pretty much dead. Yep. He's in his house. Oh! Okay, I would like this. Oh, yeah, dude. Fuck yeah, dude.
Hey, watch out. Girl. Hey, guys.
I see what? How did I die so... Aw. I'm going the same way again. Ah, how did I die, dude? Come on now. This health, dude. You don't deserve this.
What the hell was that?
Go closer.
What was that?
Nothing, boy. No drugs. No drugs for you, boys. Not a single one of you gets drugs, alright? Everyone dies. No one gets anything. It's just all over. Not a single person gets nothing. way.
Yeah, one of you guys will take care of it.
All remaining enemies, or all the oh, that's me. New weapon unlock. I didn't see that.
Before they catch wind of what I've done down at the docks, I need to hit the Capos hard and fast before they have a chance to get to me. The Capos use restaurants to launder their dirty money, and each visit their establishments like clockwork. Lucky for me, each of these places are within a few blocks of each other. If I hurry, I can take them all down before they knew what hit them.
That's... I'm gonna take this. I freaking lose health either way.
I think I'm moving to position. Lost sight of the suspect.
Oh my gosh. Holy shit. Fucking get the hell out of here, dude. Fuck out of here. Oh, I freaking did it. I don't give a shit if I didn't kill any of them, dude. Fuck that.
After that close call with the police, I managed to duck into a departing meat truck. I didn't have to read the decal on the side of the car to know it was Vince's. They call Vince the Butcher for a reason. And the stiffs that I found in the back confirmed that. Rumor has it that the mob disposes of its corpses through a meat packing plant. An associate of mine had advised me not to buy their meat. The butcher dies tonight.
Stupid. You're a poopy head. Do I have to spell it out? You're a poopy head. Poopy head. Ah, what is this? Aha! Shit. Kill that.
that. Hey, he's over here. Oh! I hear something.
I hear something.
I see it.
There's the bastard.
Ah, continue.
With their drug operation decimated, their capos eliminated, and their corpse disposal shot to shit, it would be rude of me to leave Tommy out of the fun. Those who respect him call him the censor on account of the fact he cuts the tongues out of people he doesn't like. Tommy runs a junkyard just outside town. He uses it as a front to buy, chop, and resell stolen cars. The mob also uses Tommy's junkyard to store their weapons. Cutting them off from their arms would force them into a corner.
Ah, freaking Tommy.